Including me.
I said you first, sister, brother. Oh, and you just worked so hard to make it.
And the weather was perfect.
So, 17 years ago, when Mr. Tansey did a goodbye dinner for my mother, I heckled her as she gave her speech, as called her a silly old moon. I'm pleased to say she's still a silly old moon.
Thank you, all of you.
Yes. Everyone's shouting today. Sean isn't here to see my wonderful family, because they weren't even married when he died. Didn't have any grandchildren. But he knew all the friends, and everybody loved him, so.
That's why he wanted me to do the bar.
The day of his funeral, he came out of the crematorium and there was a big beer lorry past us. I've got to say bye, Sean.
In fact, I had complaints today, there was no homemade beer.
There's not someone in the room.
It's true. Everyone in this horrible day. Started
weather-wise,
and now it's so beautiful.
Yeah, sunshine's on the righteous, that's why, darling.
Certainly does. Certainly does.
Well, okay.
Well, my son has been very complimentary because he says, "How are you, your prune?"
Right.
Which son is that then?
Gavin.
When I was very ill in New Zealand, he said, "What have you been doing, you silly old prune?"
Lovely.
I should take that when you go to London.
What? No, it's going to be eaten now. I haven't had a cake the whole week in the afternoon, and I feel bereft.
So everyone's had pudding. Too bad, you've got to have cake today.
We're not slouches, we'll manage.
Really? Yes, me, anything like this. How
will
I produce such beautiful
noise? It isn't that bad, mate.
How did you make them so tall, Auntie Edie? That's what I want to know. How did you make them so tall?
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Such a little tut.
Shall we
pull
it together?
Go on, Uncle Bob, you do it.
I don't normally get this kind of attention.
We're
going to name
this ship. Well, the hardship. They all are sailing.
Of good luck.
What happened to Louise and Terry? Is it? Well, Louise and Terry, show yourself.
Keep that ribbon for the gaffer, Edie.
I'm looking for you. Oh,
all right, go on. Come on.
What am I going to do now?
Cut it.
Make a wish. Something might pop out.
Oh, half of us will be dead then.
Look at that white chocolate. Is that what it is? White chocolate?
Yeah. Talk about dying by chocolate. We haven't seen anything yet.
Oh,
and that's my pin. I haven't had any.
You don't mind if I work my way round you, do you?
I've got to hold my stomach in now.
Let me move that swift. I don't like the way you're wielding that. Oh, Christy, so
I'm quite safe, love.
On DVD.
Well, we're married. Of course. I mean, not blood.
Yes, we're married.
To you. James is married. Leonard's before dad.
Oh, wish happy birthday. I bet they even.
That's not
Hope you have a lovely day. I want some cake.
Want some cake.
Oh, I couldn't do that. Just couldn't.
Would you like to wish happy birthday to your sister? I'm recording it for a DVD. Oh,
happy birthday, darling. I love you to bits.
This way. Try again.
No, they're still trying not to. Look this way, Mum.
I've got Dad facing the other way now.
Margaret! Mum! This way! Smile, Mum! No, don't talk, just smile. Thank you. We've always got pictures of us going.
Yes.
I haven't taken any of my own camera. I'll have to
Would you like to say happy birthday for September?
Happy birthday.
That's nice.
That's good enough.
Oh dear, that's funny.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Have you got us all in?
I've got you now.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Mum.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Oh, they have to do it again.
Happy birthday.
That's it. Here we go.
Happy birthday, dear. All the best.
Happy birthday to our dearest friend.
Good day again.
Happy birthday to our dearest friend. Lovely day. Enjoyed it.